the song is two parts. First off, we have this really small intro, which is a synth, like, similar to Long Time in this Dilith album. So we have this AZ corroded square preset right here in Repro 5 that plays this. I'll go over the effects after this, but an important thing to note about this is all of the timings of these chords, because normally you'd have them here or here, but instead, well, they've made it so it's not exactly on beat. So that's important. That's the first time I've ever done something like this. Effects on this are, I put an RC20 with the vinyl too with no noise. And then an EQ like this, and then some reverb. And that's the entire intro right there. So let's get to the other part of the beat, which I don't know the arrangement to, so I just have the same thing over and over again. I'll just go over each of the instruments one by one. So first off, we have this pluck-like sound. This is going to complement the other pluck-like sound. So effects on this, EQ to cut out all the highs and the lows, because it's like a very, what you call it, a subtle sound and has a lot of reverb on it. The second pluck sound is this, called bell-like sound. Oh, forgot to show you the video. So this is all of this, and this is these two. In the last one I showed, there's this EQ, and then there's this EQ. This is the old telephone or radio one. I forgot. It's probably the old telephone one. I moved this right here. I put a little reverb on it, and then it's also sidechained to the other, to the thing I showed you first, which says it complements the other, because otherwise it'll be too much noise. And then we have this right here, which is this preset, singing synth in Expand 2, which plays this. Again, I couldn't find the exact sound, but it's a lead, very soft lead. So if you do know what sound it was, please comment it down below. Yeah, that's all the instrument-like things, I guess. So now we have this clap right here. Pretty simple clap. I don't think I need to show you the rest. It's just the same. And then hi-hats. It's this loop twice. Eight-oh-eights are pretty crazy. So let me show you. Yeah, there's a slide right here which goes pretty high. And here it goes pretty crazy. And other than that, oh, there's also finally this open hat right here that's not the same, that's not always C, so it changes pitches. Changes pitch, which I don't see normally very often. So it plays this. And yeah, all of these together sound like this. Again, as I said, I don't think these are the exact sounds that were used. I browsed through a lot of my presets, but I just couldn't find it. So if you do know what presets they are, please comment it down below, because I'd love to know. And that's pretty much it. Thanks a lot for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.